Hello, welcome to my channel, and I will show you how to connect your Honor 9X with your laptop or your computer and how to transfer file. Simply use this USB-C cable. One part of the cable, of course, in your laptop or in your computer, and the other part of the cable connect in your Honor 9X here. Okay, when you connect it on your display, you will see select to choose what to do with your device. When we select open device to view files and file explorer, as you see, the folder is empty, there is nothing. But then take your phone, turn it on, unlock the screen, and you will see these options: use USB to transfer photos, transfer files, charge only. By default, there is charge only selected. We want to transfer files, so select it, and as you see, the window on your screen is changed, and you can see now internal shared storage. When you open it, as you see, there are files and photos. If you want to change some options, now simply go to fast menu, okay, and you will see a file transfer via USB. Touch for more options. When you touch it, there is various settings that you can do. Now, reverse charge input MIDI, or choose transfer photos and charge only. Okay, thank you for watching this video. I hope it was useful for you. If it was, please like it, share it, and of course, leave me the comment section below. It means a lot to me.